Starting off the Monday stream. Sounds good. With some more Bloodborne. So hopefully this time I'll be able to make a little bit of progress. Only gonna be, do about 2 hours a night. That's about it. I probably should have done this before. But let me take the donation tweet out, or the donation command. Alright. So the other commands still work. There's still a YouTube command, there is a game command, and a schedule command. So check those out. It's just exclamation point game. Games, exclamation point YouTube, and exclamation point schedule. So, back at it, trying to continue broadcasting after the 24-hour marathon. I will tell you that, from it. I'm still kind of tired. And I took today off of like real work to just kind of relax. Didn't totally happen, but you know, I got to just hang out for a little bit. Some more Assassin's Creed, so just relaxed, you know, trying to get back into, you know, normal life after being up for 24 plus hours. It's kind of hard because, like, you don't actually, like, whenever I was done, I was not, like, tired. Like, I still stayed up. I talked to Jess for a while, and you know, then went to sleep for a little while. Here we go again.
Continuing,
but there's probably a good chance that, souls of this guy. This point, right? I'm so triggered by this game. It's not even that it's hard, it's just I'm so freaking mad at this thing. Not even this thing in general, just like the whole game. did. I'm currently downloading another game to replace this one, because I'm not dealing with this shit. It's like the only thing I've been doing. Like, I can't. I've leveled, I have summoned, I've done, you know. It's just. Like, Bloodborne wasn't even. Or not Bloodborne, Jesus. Dark Souls wasn't even this hard. And it's not like it's hard. It's just, it's triggering more than Dark Souls did, more than Neo did, freaking Neo. Like, I didn't have a problem with that game at all. Thank you. Yeah. Still in so much danger of being canceled. Because I deleted it. Scheduler for that, for the donation thing. Oh, wait, timers. There we go. Good night, bot. Okay, woo. Nice cathedral, right? Woke up this morning and like I felt like the oldest man that had ever lived. Like my lower back was hurting. My knee was all swollen. Like I felt like I couldn't walk. And guess what I did yesterday? I slept for like 5 hours. That was it. I slept for 5 hours, started playing video games again. Just uploaded, I had dinner last night. I had a yogurt for breakfast. Like, at 8 o'clock, I had a yogurt. I think just a ton of water. I talked to Jess for like an hour. I laid down. I slept till 4. Oh, God. I thought you were done with bowling. Only on Wednesdays now. Those fights were good. I liked them. I took out my first full head. So I got all the clues. I think it's like this, the one that's directly like left. I took her out, and when I went to do it, like the level was 16. Really need to do this story. Now, I did that, the Battle 100 Hands. That was crazy. I kind of suspected something like that was going to happen. But I wasn't sure what. All his goodies just went down there, didn't they? Nice. I suspected something like that was gonna happen. It's just, you know. As of now, like, I can kind of see who cult people are gonna be. I'm like, that guy's a cult member, and then that guy is a cult member. Great job, John. Great job. Yeah, I got a lot of stuff done. I was surprised, but I haven't explored like so much of the left side. I haven't done any of the right side. Like, I just got to 40, so I might go back and do the the arena after I turn in the quest. But I found this. I got my spear to level 5, so I upgraded the poison and like a couple other things, and it just started wrecking. So yeah, I mean, ton of progress on it, and I'm pretty excited. Then if this doesn't really pan out tonight, I'm not 100% concerned. I have no idea why I, like, continually get triggered when I play this. It's frustrating, and I know it's probably not fun to watch or hear me bitch about it constantly. Their GameSpot TV going. And, they had, Sekiro, the Shadows Die Twice game, so the other one from Software. I didn't know, oh my god, where did he come from? I didn't know that, like, the arm could turn into different things. Like, I just thought it was... I swear to God, that was a visceral. I thought it was just a grappler. I didn't know it turned into an axe, this big shield. I'm sure it turns into other things, but it just... I had no idea. And I know that one's supposedly harder than Dark Souls, but... This is a block guy. Like, he doesn't do anything different from before. there's some free games that are gonna come out tomorrow on the store, so maybe one of those will make it. At least a Monday, Wednesday thing. to open up nothing. Nothing is up here. Missing something? Is there supposed to be like some type of wall here? That gate open then? Go back where and go down. Wait, that elevator goes down? Is that what you're talking about? This is probably what you meant. Oh god, this is like a Blight Town thing, isn't it? darkness, my old friend. Take a step forward. Is that like a troll thing? I'm gonna die anyway. Wait, I see something over this way. That hurt. Obviously made it this far in the last time I played it. And probably less frustrating.
Anaya curses. What do you say, friend?
Alright, cool. You're crazy too. Different from before. Up here. Ooh. that does something against faucets in this area. Left, there's a bad guy. Left. Bad guys. Item. That huge thing. What is that guy? Whatever, he sounds mad. Just a large enemy. Okay. Alright. Does that dude come back every time? Or is he one of those ones once you finish him, he doesn't come back at all? Have crosses? Is that what those are? I thought he had a gun for a second. I thought that was a cross gun. Sarcastic. Because I think our definitions of fun are very different. Spend echoes. Nope. I'm just gonna lose all 11,000 of them here. Enough away. sprint past all these guys, but I don't think I can. Cool. So all of the marathon videos have been uploaded. Jeez.
What is it you did? Very well. Let me.
I only get two.
Good hunter. Ludwig Holy Blade. That looks cool. Should I get like a different weapon?
Because I know you said the serrated damage does good, but I don't think I've found anything that has a serrated weapon. Like a new pistol. Be good against, like, would be better than my axe, because my axe is at a plus 3. Does this scale like Bloodborne? Or not Bloodborne, Jesus Christ. Does it scale like Dark Souls? Try it out. Oh, man. I'm still so freaking tired. Too. try it again. Technically, this is only my second attempt, so... Which side, a right or a left side? Doesn't matter. Thank you. I should lock on to her. I think that's what's screwing me up. Seekers, I will be down tomorrow.
Thank you.
get back here?
Thank you.
at all. Weird to come all the way down here for that. I gotta be missing something. Large, ominous door.
The password. The password.
All right, so apparently I need to find password. No girls allowed. Thank you. this area I'm at now. Is that an in-game summon? Is that like a person? I don't remember seeing this before. So, I don't know what I'm going to do Wednesday. It might be Bloodborne. Chances are it's probably not going to be. I just have to see. Not having, like, a ton of fun playing it. It's super frustrating. It's not like it's... Yeah, it's hard. I get it. It's from software. It's supposed to be challenging, but I'm not having a good time with it. And you can kind of tell... And I don't want to be, like, that guy. So, that's it for today. I'll be back Wednesday at 7 o'clock. All right, see ya.